Read the Bible. In the Bible, the Lord has so much respect for the lamb that he uses it to show his sacrifice for us. He also uses sheep to represent his obedient children. Sheep probably are better than we are. For instance, they would never be so stupid as to think God wanted animal sacrifice, when what was really going on in the temple is partaking of communion on platters and in goblets carved with animal shapes, and incense was burned in lamb's shape to represent a lamb. God's word says, "For now we see through a glass, darkly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, but then shall I know even as also I am known."